In ancient Egyptian mythology, Nut and Geb were the sky and earth deities, separated by the god Shu. Despite being forbidden to be together, Nut and Geb defied the decree and had 5 children, including Isis and Osiris. Their love story represents the eternal cycle of day and night, birth and death, and the nurturing of life.